Hello, good evening from headquarters of Rise Africa Group. This evening, I just want to come your way with a few messages. Exactly something I've discovered among the youth, among ourselves who call ourselves business people, or people who are dreaming to do something for themselves. Now, what happened is that most of us give too much excuses. And these are some of the disadvantages of such excuses that I put down. See, let me tell you, excuses can make you deceptive, ineffective, unreliable, and then they locked upon the flaws of your character. You give too much excuse. Instead of you to do it, you are giving excuses. You are finding the reasons why the things will not work. Instead of you to dwell on the reasons why it will work, that is why you are weak. In fact, some of you have taken the moral courage to even start, but you find it difficult to make a way out of where you are, and then you do it. See, let me tell you something. Nothing is going to change if you keep giving excuses. Excuses have never ever produce maybe a millionaire, or in fact, excuses have never produced a champion. If you want to be a champion in whatever you are doing, if you want to be a champion in whatever you want to see success in whatever field you've chosen, do away with excuses today. I am telling you, if you don't do away with excuses, nothing is going to change. Excuses don't pay bills. When you wake up in the morning, find reasons why you need to go and do it, not reasons why you will not be able to do it. Find reasons why you know that this will work, not that you are looking for reasons where or how the thing will not work. That is never going to pay the bills. So this evening, I just want you to know, at this point in time of your life, ask yourself, you are 33 years, 29 years, 40 years, you've given the same excuses till now, and you are still giving the same excuses. What is wrong with you? Take a look deep down yourself. What you are afraid of is afraid of you. The cave you are afraid to enter holds the treasure, holds the treasures you are looking for, holds the treasures you are after. So if you don't enter that cave and you are always afraid, you are always giving excuses, your excuses can be genuine, can be legitimate, can be okay, can be the right excuses you have, but it will never solve the problem. That is my problem with you. That you have forgotten that excuses you are giving are either killing you, depriving you from achieving your dreams, depriving someone who is relying on you. In fact, the moment you refuse to do what you're supposed to do, the moment you are giving excuses not to do what you're supposed to do, it becomes an insult to the people who believe in you. So stop insulting yourself. Stop insulting the people who believe in you by giving excuses. Do away with your excuses and get back on course with whatever you plan you told yourself that you are going to make. And my kids are this, and my brother is this, and I don't have the money. And I don't. The reason you need to do those are the reasons you are using as excuses. The reason you need to make this thing work for you, the reason you need to make your dreams come true, are the same reasons you are giving as excuses to kill it, your own dream. My wife said I shouldn't go out in the night. My husband will talk. My wife will do this. My kids will complain. My kids will go to school. I cannot go and beat them. But the kids are the reason why you want to do this. Your husband is the reason you want to do this. Your wife is the reason you want to do this. But why are you using those same reasons why you need to do the thing as the same reason to be your blockade? Make a way out, leave your comfort zone, and make this work for you. God bless you so much. Your one and only Rascal. See you on our next episode.